Black Dynamite! I see that roundhouse kick still packs a punch.
Dennis Flynn, what did Black Dynamite tell you honkies from the CIA about interrupting his kung fu?
Nothing, Black Dynamite. You've told us not to ever interrupt your seductions, your interrogations, and your jumping of rope, but never your kung fu. That might have been someone else.
Well, from now on, add my kung fu to the honkies from the CIA's list. Not to interrupt, you dig?
Very well. Black Dynamite, this is about Nam, a.k.a. Vietnam, a.k.a. Nam, a.k.a. Vietnam.
Yeah, good old Vietnams. I remember all four of those places like it was yesterday. The fighting, the jungle, the guns, it was like a dream. I could still smell the shrapnel.
That ain't shrapnel. I think that's honeybee's barbecue.
Look, I know how much you miss Vietnam, Black Dynamite, and we pulled the plug before you could do the impossible, which we already know you're capable of. But we need you, Black Dynamite. We need you to go back to Vietnam.
Black Dynamite? What's Vietnam?
A question a child might ask, but not a childish question. Still, Penny, Black Dynamite's gonna need you to shut the f*** up when grown folks is talking, okay?